Hoffman say anything about living relatives?
Yeah, a niece living in his hometown.
And?
And she's too young to be his legal ward.
So the state owns him?
No, I still don't understand.